welcome to this episode of Jab Square Tech. I'm Mike Irving.
And I'm Paul Campagna.
And today we're talking about the LoPro Bilge Pump. It's the newest bilge pump in the Rule product line. It's got a bunch of great features, but we've had a couple calls where customers are concerned about the pump and its slow priming capability. It's very rare, but we want to talk about maybe some troubleshooting on that one. So first things first, which one?
Sure, Mike. If you are noticing that the pump is having a difficult time priming, it may be because the vent hole that is located in the discharge port may be clogged. If that is clogged, get yourself a paper clip, clean it out, put the fitting back on, and try it again. Yep. And there's also another thing Mike will talk about the motor cartridge.
Now check this out. When it comes from the factory, it's shipped in the low position. So the pump turns on when the water is about 1.3 inches. If you want, go ahead and take the motor cartridge out by rotating it, flip it upside down, and put it back in. That means the H is in the air. That means the pump turns on at about 2 inches. That gives the pump cavity a little bit more time to fill up before turning on. So there's a couple safety tips.
Yes, safety. Make sure you always disconnect the power if working on any system, especially a bilge pump that can have an exposed impeller when you take the cartridge out. Another point, we do offer straight and 90 degree angle fittings, also with a check valve, inline non-return valve. So if you are using the 90 degree fitting, please do not use the check valve as it will create more back pressure.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much for watching this episode of Jab Square Tech. I'm Mike Irving.
And I'm Paul Campagna.
And we'll talk to you soon.